Oh no, you need to watch out. Athens scammers are out in full force. They're bad men.